See, let me tell you something. In life, you're going to meet two type of people. Connections or attachments. And see, one give you power and the other one suck the life out your ass. And see, I'm going to tell you something. If you let a fetus keep eating off you, that shit will grow big as you and motherfucking eat your motherfucking life away. And see how you determine if these people are attachments or motherfucking connections. You got to set a preference, an expectation, and expect that. If they don't meet your motherfucking expectation, you got two decisions to make. One, you could cut they motherfucking ass off, or two, you could tolerate and suffer that shit. See, it's time to get the leeching, the blood sucking mosquitoes out your motherfucking life before they suck all the blood out your ass. You understand me? A fetus will eat off your ass till it grow big as you. And see, where there's no sacrifice or no investment, there's no loyalty. Make these motherfuckers put in on your shit, cuz if a motherfucker ain't invested time or energy or motherfucking loyalty, you understand me? Some kind of investment, some type of shit gotta come to your table. Everybody can't sit at your table, cuz. You got niggas sitting at your table that ain't brought no plate. They ain't brought no motherfucking, bitch better bring a pork shoulder, a motherfucking rat arm, something. Bitch better bring something. Bitch better bring a broom and a dustpan to mine, cuz. You gotta understand, everybody can't sit at your motherfucking table. Everybody can't sit there. Watch these people. Are they connected to you or attached to you? Are they sucking the life out you? Or are they motherfucking giving you power? Are they bringing something to your table? Ask yourself that. Because see, years later down the road, you're going to find yourself lost. And it's all your fault because you ain't paying attention to the signs. Watch these people in your circle, cuz. WeTheBusiness.com.